completely empty building. Completely gutted. Bakery where I used to work with them. And over all of you, there's the rest of the shopping center. August 8th of 1990, and look what happened now to the old Stop and Shop. Almost 2 months sun up here. This has changed a little bit. So later, 2 weeks later maybe, August 25th. how she's progressing. The roof on. Looks like a sidewalk soon. There's the side. There it is. What's going to be there needs to be seen. Look what the panoramas looks like. Late August 19th. The 1st of October of 1990. And look at this. There's a hardware store. I think. The whole thing's been completely refronted. The video store there's somewhere in the bank. It's the bank, I guess. That's what it looks like on October 1st of 1990. Really make us a progress. Well, here we are on January 2nd, 1991. In the continuing saga, the remodeling of the Mayland Shopping Center. And now, here in early 1991, we have completely remodeled shopping center with some stores already open. There's something going in there, God knows what. That's still empty. All that's empty. And here we have the first complete store that's new. Friendly discount drug and food. So here we go, on the second day of 1991, the new look at the Mayland Shopping Center in Mayfield Hts, Ohio. January 2nd, 1991. Bye-bye.